a woman charged in a fatal shooting of her mother had a history of disputes with her mother, including in an appearance on the Judge Mathis show. A Libra Bill, 27, is charged with aggravated murder and lesser offenses in the April 9th shooting of her 56-year-old mother, LaShawn Thompson Bill. Bill remains in the Cuyahoga jail on $1 million bond. Her arraignment in Cuyahoga County Common Police Court is scheduled for Tuesday. Thompson Bill was a mother and grandmother and owned We've Only Just Begun, a catering and event planning business in Cleveland, which she started in 1997, according to her obituary. Thompson Bill's son found her dead inside her home on Avenue near East 196th Street in the city's North Shore Collinwood neighborhood. Investigators found Thompson Bill in her kitchen with multiple gunshot wounds to her head and body, according to court records. There was no sign of a break-in, according to police. More family members arrived after the discovery, but Bill did not, according to court records. Investigators found the last call to Thompson Bill's cell phone came from her daughter's boyfriend, according to court records. Investigators tracked Bill to a home on Coit Avenue in East Cleveland and arrested her later that night. Police have not said if they know what sparked the fatal shooting, but court records say Bill had a history of issues with her mother, according to court records. Bill and Thompson Bill in 2013 went on the Judge Mathis show to settle a small claims court lawsuit the mother filed against her daughter, according to Cleveland Municipal Court records. Bill crashed her mother's car, causing $3,000 damage. The two settled the case on a daytime TV show, the court records say. Mathis awarded the mother $3,378. Thompson Bill called Cleveland police twice in 2018 and reported issues with her daughter. In one incident on October 26, 2018, Thompson Bill reported the two argued because her daughter ate half of her Arby's sandwich. Bill bumped her daughter with her chest and threatened to throw her down a flight of stairs, according to police reports. Officers arrested Bill, but referred her mother to follow up with the city prosecutor if she wanted to press charges. No charges were filed. 1 month later, Thompson Bill reported her daughter threw a bleach-soaked mop on her while she was bedridden with an illness, according to police reports. Thompson Bill told police her daughter was upset with her because she was sick. Thompson Bill was not injured in the incident. Bill denied the incident and told police she was trying to clean up after her mother and accidentally splashed her with the bleach. Police arrested Bill, but no charges were filed. A woman on March 9th accused Bill of threatening her with a gun on Forest Avenue, but the woman declined to press charges.